In this how-to video, we'll cover the basics on configuring a ProSense digital panel meter for tare weight. Tare weight, sometimes called unladen weight, is the weight of an empty vehicle or container. By subtracting it from the gross weight or laden weight, the weight of the goods carried may be determined. An example is a bowl that will hold produce. We only want to know the weight of the produce, so the tare function, once set up, will automatically subtract the weight of the bowl. There are three different tare modes in the DPM3 models, but you can read about each mode types in the user manual found on our website. In this video, I will only cover setting up the first tare mode. I currently have a 4 to 20 milliamp signal input to the panel meter and not a load cell, but I can still set up the tare mode. So let's set up our input type first, then we can set up the tare mode. As you can see, the tare LED indicator on the left side of the DPM3 meter. First, we'll go to Enter, Program. We're going to go to Control Input, and we want to do Process, and we want to enter Process Control, and it gives me the options of 10 volts or 20 milliamps. We select milliamps, enter, goes back to program mode, enter, and store. As you can see, we're currently reading 4.2 milliamps. Now we set up our tare function. Enter, we scroll to CNDSP, enter, and we're going to scroll to NODTA, which stands for mode tare or tare mode. Enter. Now we can scroll through tare 1, tare 2, and tare 3. We select tare 1 and enter. And now we go back to program, select enter, and it stores our program. Tare 1 is now set up in the meter. If we momentarily press the up button or tare button, it zeroes out the display, and as we increase our input data, you can see it starts at zero and increases. So the tare 1 function is subtracting the previous number we had on our display that we stored in memory. The tare LED on the left is currently on, letting the user know the tare function is active. If I press and hold the tare button or up button, the tare function is disabled, and we're back to our 4 to 20 milliamp input. I hope you found this video useful, and follow us to our other how-to videos on the ProSense digital panel meters. Thanks, and have a great day.